Hello everyone, in this video I will remove the door panel. Today we have an old car. This is a Ford Focus from 2000. This car has 6 screws along the door, 2 on the right, 2 on the left, 2 on the bottom. I will remove them. There are cross type screws, one is missing. Okay, now you need to remove this plastic. It has 2 clips. Okay, you will have 1 screw here. Okay, you see. There is a cap. Under this cap you will have a screw. This is, you will have here 1 screw, and under this trim we will have another 2. The problem is with this car you don't have space to put your removal tools to remove it. I see that someone else removed it and they damage it already. Okay. You can remove this piece from here, just removing 1 screw. Okay. See, this came in like this, almost pulled from this side. You need to disconnect the switch, window switch. Okay, now I must take this piece, this trim. I will use a flat screwdriver right now because this is damaged already. Usually I start removing with on the bottom, where you don't see if you damage the rim. It has some sort of clips on the sides. Okay, here inside you will have 2 screws, cross type screws. I need another screwdriver. A bigger one. Okay, these are all the screws. Now you just need to take it up. This is your door panel, no clips on the door panel. Okay, here under this you will have the motor window regulator. In order to remove it you must break this. Here you have your speakers. They have four screws, cross type also. This is it, how you remove the door panel
on your four focus MK1. Thank you and bye bye.